Adding sound to your projects will help you a lot with finding the right pacing for your animation. Will it be music, you talking about stuff, or just random sound effects? You can record sounds with open source software like Audacity. Once you have saved and exported your sound to MP3, open up Video Editing Workspace. Go to the frame where you want the sound to start. Press Shift A and select your sound. You can display waveform by checking this box. You can also tweak the volume and pitch here, but I recommend you do this in the audio program of your choosing. Now you should hear the sound when you play back your animation. If you can't hear anything for some reason, check that the sound file hasn't been moved, check that your sound settings are okay, or that your playback settings aren't mute for some reason. If your PC is slow, and the animation and the audio isn't matching, you can choose frame dropping and sync to audio at the playback menu. At your default view, you can drag a new area and change it to be video sequencer. You can easily move your sound clips with G and place them where you want them. You can also press K to make a cut and make minor adjustments. This makes animating so many things much easier.